prior to the age of 59 and a half and not have to pay that 10% penalty, kind of a hard